Is your infrastructure AI ready? Artificial intelligence isn't just hype anymore. It's solving technical challenges, enabling automation, and driving innovation in data processing and model deployment. But here's the problem. Most infrastructure isn't built to handle AI workloads at scale. So, what does AI ready really mean? A successful implementation of AI requires a supporting stack, from the compute and storage infrastructure up through the platform and software layers. In this video, we're going to focus on the infrastructure hardware layer. AI workloads come in three distinct flavors: training, fine-tuning, and inferencing. Training means building models from scratch with massive data sets. Another way to think of it is creating the weights in AI algorithms. Fine-tuning is adapting an existing model to your business data, making it more precise for a specific context. Inferencing is running that model in production to make predictions that deliver real-time insights. Each phase has very different demands. Training needs extreme parallel compute and storage throughput. Fine-tuning needs a balance of compute and I/O to iterate quickly. And inferencing needs low latency and high reliability for production workloads. To frame this video, I want to introduce the AI-ready checklist. Your infrastructure is AI-ready when it delivers accelerators for AI math, fast memory and fabric, smart and efficient data pipelines, and secure and governed operations. So first, let's dig into accelerators for AI math. So we're going to talk about four different types of compute. So we have your CPU, your GPU, your NPU, and your custom accelerators. Modern compute is no longer one size fits all. Instead, AI uses a mix of these special processors, each optimized for specific tasks. CPUs, they help orchestrate and handle pre- and post-processing and run lightweight models. GPUs deliver high parallelism for training and large deep learning jobs. NPUs, or custom ASICs, offer efficient, low-power inferencing at scale. They're great for AI applications such as image recognition and natural language processing. Custom accelerators, such as FPGAs, are great for custom edge AI and streaming data with ultra-low latency. The key point is to use AI accelerators that use low precision math, such as int8, fp8, even int4, to improve your performance and reduce costs while without losing accuracy. Every AI optimized chip, whether it's a GPU, NPU, custom accelerator like IBM Spire, it uses that low precision math as the secret ingredient. It's how you get more performance, more efficiency, and more scalability. And that's all without adding more power-hungry hardware. Second, let's talk about network fabric. So it's being able to move data at AI speed. AI workloads are incredibly data-hungry. They move massive amounts of information between compute nodes and storage and end users. Your network fabric has to keep up. It needs high bandwidth, think 100 gigabyte Ethernet or faster. It needs low latency and also some jitter to keep accelerators busy, and a non-blocking design, so one workload doesn't choke the rest. If your network lags, your expensive accelerators sit idle, and that's the most costly bottleneck you can have. Next, one of my favorite topics, eating. Because AI is data hungry, we need smart and efficient data pipelines from storage. AI is only as powerful as the data pipeline that feeds it. Now, you need multiple tiers of storage to balance speed and cost. So we have our hot tier, like hot food, it's ready to eat. Hot storage is the type of data storage used for frequently accessed data that requires rapid, real-time access, like NVMe flash for active datasets. Let's move on to the warm tier. It's like the extra food that's on the counter that can be heated up when it's ready to eat. This storage tier is like object or scale-out storage for ongoing projects. Let's move on to the cold tier. It's like the food in our storage pantry, a little bit cold and dark, but it's really where the long-term archival storage for historical data is. Now, this isn't the most perfect metaphor, but you get the point. Using tiering and prefetching so that the right data is always ready when the model needs it. Aim for zero copy streaming. Data flows directly into accelerators without CPU bottlenecks. The last item of our checklist is MLOps and governance. AI doesn't stop once the models are deployed. You need MLOps, also known as machine learning operations, to keep everything running smoothly. And this checklist isn't just technical. It's tied directly to business outcomes. Costs. Optimized systems reduce resource usage, enabling faster and more cost-efficient AI deployments. Speed. Faster infrastructure accelerates innovation and time to market. And trust. Governance ensures secure workflows, protects user privacies, and maintain compliance with technical standards. And with the right foundation, you're not just AI ready, you're AI confident.